You're watching Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brooke with an update on your Friday afternoon forecast that we are going to be staying very close to our seasonal averages. That is a stark difference to our neighbors to the south, actually getting close to the 90 degree mark for portions of southern New England into New York. Now today we will keep mostly sunny skies through the afternoon. A few isolated clouds possible, but mainly cloudless even into the evening and overnight hours. That will allow temperatures to fall to the 40s inland, 50s along the coast. Again, very similar to the last 24 hours. Saturday, we start to bring in a touch more humidity and a touch more heat. And with the sea breeze coming in, we may develop a few clouds right where that sea breeze front it starts to develop. Maybe a shower or two as well, but very minimal chances of that. Saturday evening, we clear out again. We'll repeat the process on Sunday, a nearly dry weekend and almost cloudless. We do have temperatures staying into the 70s at the coast today. Looking at your hour by hour forecast this afternoon into the evening, a steady decline in those temperatures. You're about 70 at 6 o'clock, 65 at 8 o'clock, and 60 at 10 o'clock, with those temperatures getting back to the low 50s along the coastline for Brunswick, same thing into Portland and Biddeford. Once you get into the mountainsides, we do have temperatures back to the 40s, so it will be another night. Don't need the air conditioner, just put the fan in the window and you are good to go. This weekend, absolutely perfect. Temperatures into the mid and upper 70s at the coast. We'll be into the 80s inland. Humidity increases for the end of the weekend ahead of our cold front Monday night.